Hello everyone, and welcome back to trying to get a greatsword on that store. I'm Ran Giacomo, and I haven't played this game in a while because, my tongue was kinda in pain. Now, what did I need to do here again? Right, and we found that here. I remember that now. Wait, no. Did we? Yeah. Behind twin. Twin columns, yeah, that's the one. But which twin columns? Doesn't seem to be that. Oh yeah, we also got that. Yeah, I haven't played in a while. I just need to get used to it again. Right, I think bombs were good against that guy. Yeah, I need to look first. There we go. Yeah, I just need to remember how to play. Minor details, right? Well, we have a teddy now. Not exactly what I was looking for, but... still useful. Maybe. Okay, so that just lets me look over there. Two pillars. Is there anything else here I can break for? Understand. I'm not looking forward to this. Oh, he's the one using that, huh? Just kill me. So maybe I can use this instead. This guy's tough. Oh no! Ow. Thank you. Guess the daggers were a lot better since they helped me gather ammo faster. But you know, in this case at least. Oh, cool. Crouching Tiger, Hidden Crow. A gem and get. Nice. Now I just need to upgrade the bow. Still, that didn't really help me, did it? I think two stone pillars. Or behind two stone pillars? It's not here, this. Doesn't seem like it. Ancient cultures used to place this over the eyes of the deceased as a payment to the god of death for ferrying them to the afterlife. People from ancient cultures must have had big eyes. Yeah, so it seems. Switch back to hammer now. And that just leads outside, so I don't think it's over here. Behind twin columns, a secret. It's okay, behind twin columns. I wish that actually said more, but oh well. That was a thing. Just gonna try that again. Oh, I guess he died right as I did or something? Oh well, I'm not complaining. Not exactly what I was looking for, but I'll take it. Yay, more HP! Finally! Still not sure whether around here could be the twin columns, so it's probably up the mountain. that wall recovers very quickly, doesn't it? Don't think it's this post since, you know, there's a lot of those all over the place. Weaknesses in the walls that I can see. With a giant face stairs. Okay. And that one wasn't really in. There's a lot of giant faces, but I'm guessing it's referring to the one of the shrines, right? Don't think it would be this one though. Doesn't seem right either. Maybe it's the other shrine. Was that one staring at something? Well, at least I shouldn't need to fight this stuff again. Really, it's not really looking at any particular one. So maybe it's for the ring. Sorry for taking so long with this, I just really want a great sword. Let's go. This is pretty easy to recover. Are you like that? Okay, so was there something up here? Oh. Well, that does it. Okay, beneath a gargoyle, a secret awaits. Beneath a gargoyle. Oh. is to serve those who oppose the Lord of Tears. Oh my. There was probably no reason to go that way, but oh well. Yeah, I'm not sure which pathway is longer, but I'm already here, so let's go get that greatsword. And then we can probably just take the door back. This was clearly wielded by a very imposing figure once upon a time. Interesting. Just the most damage, two swings, a lot of range, and yeah, it's just a straight upgrade from the hammer. Probably afford to go to other places and start unlocking stuff now, but I can probably wait a bit. I'd like to make at least a bit of progress today. Is there anything else over here? Promising. another door. For one, I can go here. Pull that river down. And then check out this area. The key used. Oh no. Ah, that was scary. Realize I have basically no reason to be so risky about it, but I did it anyway. Yay, that's one more. Oh. Spirit of Lortil, sweet child, look at what has happened to your life at the hands of our chaos. I was never sold on the idea of preserving the course of life and death. Each lord creates the next in succession before their death, and teaches them the lord's path. My creator, the lord before me, bound me to their system. All I could do was try and balance the world as fairly as I could. I tried my best to do right by the living, especially the crows, recruited into something they had no business in. If opportunity presents itself, child, ending this cycle would be what is right for the universe. My lifetime was too short to come to that ultimate conclusion, but I remain hopeful that others will reach it on their own. I might have completely missed another of the Lords of Doors appearing when I lit the first of those, because I don't remember it. So I think there was another door over here. Yeah. There's some kind of library down there. Don't think I can drop down to it though. Oh well. Oh no. Oh, that was not so bad. Here lies Lord Deadbolt, the fourth in the lineage of the Door Lords. Their rule was dark but produced efficiency among Reapers. An overbearing ruler, concerned with keeping order and funding research into other sustainable forms of life extension. Was not easy. The balance of the universe was my duty and mine alone. The Lord who created me had great delusions about fate and purpose. But fate did not bind to the stone. Duty did. No other could take on the task of controlling life and death, so I bore the burden. I bore it for as long as I could, even extending my life beyond the bounds set by the pitiful anachronism that is death. When my time finally drew to a close, my successor paid no heed to my teachings. I feared the rain might have destroyed the balance I tried so hard to maintain. What a bitter disappointment I have been. Greatness is seldom free, Crow. True greatness may even cost you your soul. First, because that should be you. But there's an opening here. Ooh, I wanna hit you. Because you found some kind of signed contract? How exciting! Alright, then we just have to go and find the last torch somewhere. Probably like over here, maybe? Pretty sure that's the way, sort of. Ah. Okay, but where did this lead again? Let me just quickly remember. Maybe I can still talk to the previous. Oh. That's kinda sad. Where was the last one then? Is it over here? That was just another crown. Oh yeah, it was probably here, wasn't it? I guess it's just gone. Well, I can go here now. Okay, that's closed for some reason. Oh, okay. I'm not complaining, but I guess I'll find the where that leads later. How did I miss so much? Okay, so I'm just missing the third one. This now. Yeah. Yep, this looks like a puzzle room. No other exits, no other exits. Thank you. Something tells me I was supposed to come here first. Here lies Lord Opengate, the third in the lineage of the lords. Their rule was steady and without hindrance. A ruler skilled at delegation, they spent many of their years expanding their knowledge while traveling the vastness of space. Greetings, young Reaper. Your presence here is quite a conundrum. It would indicate that the course of events which started the formation of Death's Door has led the universe to the brink of great peril. However, it is also indicative of those actions correcting themselves. Life is merely the universe experiencing itself, and as the universe seeks balance in all things, we, as parts of it, are reluctant to maintain that balance. Stay true to your path, young Reaper. I can sense victory in your future. Okay. Well, that thing's open now. So for now, I hope you all have fun. And I'll see you next time, where I'll probably be going back to other places and getting more souls to buy upgrades. Yeah. Bye bye.